there.
So the president was returned safely 2 days ago, so I don't see what we have to worry about. I mean, we're just done with the whole situation.
He's not the president! Why would somebody let him go and not hold a ransom or anything?
Well, let's say it isn't the president that was returned and it's the villain. Then what would we do?
So let's do something about this.
We know who you are.
We know you're not the real president.
What gave it away?